Indonesian Navy chief closed out the education period for the 69th class of Navy cadets and officiated the ceremony for 129 cadets. The ceremony was led by the Indonesian Navy chief, Admiral Muhammad Ali, at the Mas Pardi Building, Bumi Moro Navy Academy Complex in Surabaya, East Java. Admiral Muhammad Ali stated that the Navy Academy is the first step of education and a training ground for all cadets, which aims to create future leaders of the Indonesian Navy and Armed Forces, as well as the nations. The Navy Chief congratulated the outstanding cadets who received honors and motivated them to serve the best for the country and its people.